Spider-Man! I'm so happy to see you. You've got to get me out of here.
Okay, Kat, but how?
If you can somehow shut down the power, I can escape. Thanks, Spider. Whatever you did, it worked.
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for?
You go and get some help, Kat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
You got nice moves. For a dork in tights.
Are these yours?
Please.
Wait!
You think you're pretty sneaky, don't you?
I was, yeah. Oh, boy. I'm looking for a crazy guy with big metal arms. Have you seen him?
Yeah, he's inside this building. How bad do you want in?
No, pretty bad.
Then I want to go with.
That could be arranged.
Alicia Hardy. Up to her pretty little eyeballs in trouble again, no doubt.
Oh, dear me. That looked like it hurt.
Put an end to this.
Oh, did the pretty cat knock the little spider out of his little web?
Nice. I'll give you that one. You okay? I told you to lay off. Gotcha.
How much rejection is a girl supposed to take?
Black Cat? I was praying I was wrong. Felicia, what if they...
Help me, Spider. They gave me an anti-aging drug. For decades, made me over.
Spider-Sense going nuts. You're lying. The real Felicia, she would have never let them...
Never let them what? Turn me into this? You destroyed me, Spider. After what you did, I didn't care what happened to me.
I don't know what you're talking about. Either I haven't done yet what you claim I did, or you're making this up to mess with my head.
It was like old times, wasn't it, Peter? And I know it wasn't my old times. Not really. But it was as close as I was ever going to get. Be honest, was I...
Yeah.
Good?
You were great. Better than the original.
To get this kind of power.
Huh.
It's not the power you should be concerned about. It's the responsibility it gave me.
Tell me what he did to you.
I was transferred to Ravencroft. The Kingpin came to see me.
Just to be clear, we're talking about Wilson Fisk.
Yes. He said he knew I was after power and he could give it to me.
You'd owe him. That's how it always works, isn't it?
The doctors did experiments. They called it DNA crafting or crisscrossing.
Cross-species genetics? You've seen what can happen. Why would you do that to yourself?
Boy, you are thick. You ever decide you want some fun in your life? Look me up.
Felicia, wait!
You know, I'm trying to work in peace, and I keep getting interrupted by those disgusting goo monsters. They're really cramping my style, Hero. Let me tell you what I've seen.
Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've gotta run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. Come on, I wanna help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself. Gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer. Now can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
About Roxxon independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish.